Ornamental roof tile. Literally translated as owl's tail, chimi refers to a large ornamental tile that rests on both ends of the ridgepole of a traditional tile-roofed building. The tile is shaped after a mystical phoenix that offers protection from evil spirits. In Baekje, such ornamental tiles were produced extensively in the 6th and 7th centuries, when the capital was located in Sabi. This architectural heritage of Baekje is known to have had a strong influence on the culture of Japan's Asuka period. This particular fragment of a decorative ridge-end tile that was discovered at the temple site of Pusosan Mountain in Puyo resembles a bird's tail and has a lotus design carved at the rear. The semicircular holes on the bottom of the ridge-end tile were used to attach the tile to the roof. The ornate quality and scale of this ridge-end tile reflects the elegant style of Baekje architecture.